Instructions mula sa taong 2011. Magandang gabi po.
Shoutout nga pala sa Anvil.
Yung unang tula po, title niya, The Crime of This Moment. Sirens are wailing and the closer the sound, the less Doppler. How effective, how convenient referencing. My envy of joggers, they're just awoken energy. And keeping their delight, all these other tangibles trying to stay fit. Give me my sleep, my evening, even my nightmares. Take care, my friend said. That was 3 hours ago, round witching hour. I love not how he had said it, but the listening permitted by the surrounding quiet from the rule of three. On the way home, a car run right smack into a tree. Too bad the camera was not ready, but blood's not my thing, not my remedy. All variants of the color red is but violence. I'm always wary of the obvious. I turned away, flinching. The other rule is that of seven. Crows keep getting mentioned here. Murder of them defines night. But what's up this morning? I've no secrets though, truth be told, still lying is better. So welcome sun, you rising telling bastard, expose. Congrats kay Khan sa justice, the spaceship. Title ko nitong isang uling ko lang babasahin ko, To Wit. And it begins with an epigraph from the French writer Andre Gide. The epigraph goes, therefore is a word a poet must not know. And rage it. To wit. Blah, 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 blah. An old Epson LX300 printer humming along the page or halting at the onomatopoeia. Non sequitur. Non sequitur. This is how not to say. Pursue that sound, rise to that, pause, insert next paper, connect the dots, disconnect the plug. Then what? There is no then. Tell them off, the rest does not always follow. Stare at the wastebasket. You have one because it has always been so. There the crumpled resides. Don't hold that thought, milk the tangent and keep the clutter. Spell equipoise. Indent this line for no reason. Delete alt. Control. Press these keys in that order. Notice the dissonance. Yes, good. Now get back to the humanities. Visit some lake and go fish. Restrain the herring with your wild, wild patience. Salamat po.